At the moment having a rally for a Don't Hate Educate campaign, which is to tackle racism and religious discrimination. So it's aiming to make sure that we tackle the stereotypes and hate crime that's currently around the UK.
It's sort of a simulation. So what happens is they give you a scenario, or they explain to you a place, and you're supposed to act like this is the real world, and you're supposed to react to different problems that are arising in this place that you've been put in.
Hello, I'm Deborah Fidoni, the Chair of the Waterford Youth Parliament.
We are in a make-believe town, and just now we had a meeting with the mayor of Waterford, and we had to talk about basically convince the councillor, please don't cut youth services, and definitely not UK Youth Parliament. Now, it was an important role play because in real life this is happening to boroughs across London and across the UK. And it's actually really important to be in role plays like that, because maybe it could even happen to my borough when I'm really convincing my councillor not to cut services for something so important, so vital.
A lot of them hadn't met each other before, so what they're having to do is work as a team and to gain skills from each other. Some people might be more confident in other areas, so it's about them all learning together, using that energy to get a good, successful outcome.
Okay, can I
watch your hair?
Yes! Right, well done, everyone!
I'm here this weekend because this is kind of like a leadership course. So we learn to be leaders, we learn to be, you know, the good MYPs, communicated, motivating and motivated. And also networking, like having fun, because really this experience is an important one and it should be fun.
I've met so many wonderful new people, and they've shared so many stories with me, and their aspirations have really inspired me and made me more humble and better as a person. And to come here and share why I've got involved in the realm of politics has been very great for me as well.
We all like your face, let's turn your face to race. We all like your face, let's turn your face to race. We all like your face, let's...
Really, all this helps everywhere, I mean in life as a whole, but especially in the Youth Council, because when you represent the constituency, like me, you've got to be a part of the team. You've got to make the team that is your constituency, and you've got to be able to handle the team effectively and make sure that they all feel welcome.